let's edit matrix B. So we go to the matrix menu, and then we go to the edit option, and we'll select number 2 for matrix B. And it's still going to be a 2x3, so we can just scroll over, and then we want to go to element 2, 2, which means row 2, column 2. Let's make that 6 into a 5 just by pressing 5. See how easy it is to edit a matrix.